a drummer. You don't, it's not because you decide to be a drummer, you are a drummer. No, you, it's like a, it's gonna take a while to come, and that it's hard, especially like to make art in this kind of technological society that we live. You decide I'm gonna be a drummer. It's very courageous. That,
and no, like more so, the, more than ever. Yeah.
And it's gonna have a lot of struggle, you know, to be a drummer. Was a lot of struggle for me, and sure, what for you?
Oh, yeah.
But the struggle that's really make the thing interesting, no?
And this is just sort of an exercise in getting harmonics out of these metal sounds, which is just like, you kind of find a way to sort of get your stick to any of these metal instruments that vibrate. You should lightly sort of press it in. Tapping along, like, you know, you've got, like, maybe you're listening to the first couple of players and you're kind of like maybe tapping along, trying to feel the thing, but by the time it gets around to you, it's going to be something else probably. So the idea to sort of be thinking about what you're going to play, you know, or the rhythm or anything, is not just really just, you know, I mean, just relax, just listen, and when it gets closer to you, sort of try to be in the moment right then, you know, and that's the kind of spirit we need to have.
Hey, Katara, 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 hey, Katara